I know. I usually take care of business before the shows anyway on a Thursday night. So, restrooms are open in Town Hall. Anybody need a restroom, you can pass right on the side of the band, and restrooms are down in the basement. I gotta take a minute to thank the Fairhaven Improvement Association for sustaining these concerts summer after summer. It's a great thing to have here in Fairhaven. We have one of the best venues around for this kind of thing. The folks at Southern Mass Credit Union, they co-sponsor every show. Thank you for your generosity. We appreciate it. Tells us here, we have popcorn here. We're up to the road. We're going to play a little James Taylor music for you tonight.
Oh,
Every day. Every day. Thank you so much. Welcome to Fairhaven. We've been looking forward to this show all season long. Started our summer shows back in, back in June. Summer shows, hence the name. This is a big one for us. This is our hometown show tonight. A couple of Fairhaven High School alumni, Chris and I, class of 83. Pardon me every few minutes if I have to give this baby a little bit of a tune. I've been saying it all summer long, the humidity does a job. It's like I had a drinking problem there. What's going on? All right. Back to 1968. Got James' first record deal with Apple Records. Well, there's something in the way she moves. Looks my way or calls my name. It seems to leave this troubled world behind. And if I'm feeling down and low, or troubled by this foolish game, no, she always seems to make me change my mind. Now we'll find any time she's around me now. She's around me now, almost all the time. And if I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me now quite a long, long time, and I feel fine. Every now and then, the things I lean on and lose the meaning, and I find myself careening into places that I should not let me go. Well, she has the power to go when no one else can find me, and silently remind me of her happiness and the times that I know. Well, I guess I just got to know that it isn't what she's got to say, how she thinks and where she's been. To me, the words are nice the way they sound, and I like to hear them best that way. It doesn't much matter what they mean, no. She says them mostly just to calm me down. Now we'll find any time she's around me now. She's around me now, almost all the time. And if I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me now quite a long time. Yes, and I feel fine. Something delicious. Thank you very much. All right. Again, thank you for coming out tonight. We are October Road. And what we share all over the road, I think, with James. There's a lot of friends. We picked up a lot of friends on our summer dates this year. I know some of them have traveled here once again to see us and take themselves a little road trip. That's right. Thanks for coming down, man. Nice to see you guys. Here's a song about a road trip, a song about working on the road in the great American highway. This is called Stretch of the Highway. To the highway. Thank you very much.
right, everybody got their transposing? Gotcha.
All right. All right, we're so happy that this day cleared up for us. But it has been hot. It has been hot. It has been a very, very hot summer. I have to say, summertime allows us to come out here and do these kind of things, but I'm a fan of the fall of the year, the coming of winter, I gotta say it. As I am. And that's what this is about. One song of a few, which are just songs about missing home. These songs about Carolina. The places around Chapel Hill. And we're gonna dedicate this one out there to Mo Dorey. I understand you're retiring soon.
Stand up, Mo!
Come on, Mo. Thanks for coming, man. You earned it. Mo Dury. Thank you, sir.
In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it like a friend of mine hit me from behind? Yes, I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Now, can you see the silver sun? You best walk her away and watch her shine. Watch her watch the morning come. A silver tear appearing now, I'm crying, Lena. Well, I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Well, there ain't no doubt in no one's mind. I think of love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. And hey, baby, the sky's on fire. I'm dying, need I? Well, I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Cause in my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Dark inside of me last night, I think I might have heard the highway calling. Just kiss and flight and dogs bite. Well, the signs in might be all say I'm going, I'm going, I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Yes, when all the ghosts and fathers standing around me, still I'm on the dark side of the world. And it seems like it goes on like this forever. You must forgive me. If I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Yes, in my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it like a friend of mine? Hit me from behind. Yes, I'm going to Carolina. About me, I'm gone, gone. You gotta carry on without me. I'm gone, gone. But I'm gonna Carolina in my mind. Yes, I'm gonna Carolina.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. I thank you, sir. Okay. Let's move on a little bit. Hey, man, there's a lot of you people here tonight. Thanks for coming out. We made one big show tonight. You guys made one big show today. And actually, tonight is all about you guys anyway. It's all about you. hopefully make some people happy tonight.
I'm very happy, Ken.
Oh, yeah.
I'm very happy. There's a song about some kind of crazy love affair happening down the bayou. Hey, you gotta stop thinking about that. I think we do have to stop thinking about that. Holy. Okay, Chris needs a moment. Looks like John needs a moment. Dave, everybody needs a moment. It's wrong, but do me right.
tell me lies, but hold me tight. Save your goodbyes for the morning light, but don't let me be lonely tonight. Say goodbye and say, oh, don't you know, it's always good to see you, but it's time to go. Don't say yes, but please don't say no. I don't wanna be lonely tonight. Go away then, damn you. Go on and do as you please. Darling, you ain't gonna see me get down. Decide that your heart's been divided. You've been turning my world upside down. So do me wrong, do me right, right now, babe. Go on and tell me lies, oh, all the time. Say your goodbyes for the morning light, but don't let me be lonely tonight. I don't want it, I don't need it, I can't stand it, and I don't plan to. Please don't let me be lonely tonight.
Thank you very much. I know Grandpa's getting a little loud tonight, pal, I know. All right. You know, maybe Cooper needs to head up on the roof and get himself a little peace and quiet, right? All right. You're part of our show here. We do pay a little attention and give a tribute also to Carole King. Carole King and James share a relationship of songwriting together, performing together. And here's a song that was written by Carole King a long time ago for the Drifters. Up on the roof.
This whole world starts getting beat out, and people are just too much for me to fade. I'll climb way up to the top of the stair, and all my cares are just right in space. Don't bother me, no, 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 no. trouble through. And if this whole world starts getting me down, there's room in love for two. Upon the roof, upon my roof, upon my roof. So come on. Yes, and soon I will be there to brighten up all even darkest night. You just call on my name, and you know wherever I am, well, I'll come running. Turn dark and full of cloud, and that old north wind should begin to blow. Keep your forehead together, babe, and call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running fast as I can to see you. Soul if you let them. Oh no, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running see you again. Well, I think that everybody here tonight, no matter how long you've been some time, you can find some consolation in one thing. Ain't gonna soon know, yeah, yeah. You got a friend.
Oh yeah. Thank you very much. Thanks for being our friends tonight. All right. Let's stay in there with Carole King right now. We're gonna feature Brittany Carrera. Little vocal from Carole King. We're gonna be doing a little It's Too Late. And she brings her own people with her too. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
and Brittany Carrera.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Yeah, you can come up here with me, Chris. I'll let you do that.
Some too much whiskey, and he leaves me these three faces to feed. Millwork ain't easy, millwork ain't hard, millwork it ain't nothing but a tomorrow morning job. But I'm waiting on a daydream. Get me through the morning, put me in my coffee break where I can have a sandwich and remember that it's me and my machine for the rest of the morning, for the rest of the afternoon, or for the rest of my life. When my mind begins to wander to the days back on the farm, I can see my farm, the swine and that knee swinging on his arm. My granddad's stories, the storms out on Lake Erie, vessels and cargo and fortunes and sailors' lives were lost. Yes, but it's my life that has been wasted, and I have been the fool to let this manufacture use my body for a tool. I can ride home in the evening, staring at my hands, swearing to my sorrow that a young girl ought to stand better chance. So may I work your mills just as long as I can. His name is on the label. It can be in my machine for the rest of the morning, for the rest of the afternoon, or for the rest of my life. Take to the highway, which led me my ways seem to be one and the same time. All I don't understand, she wants to know where I've been. I must have been some kind of natural born fool who walked on the road again. You know I can feel it. On a country road. Save on home to Jesus, won't you go? Girls and boys, of all the pieces, you can have my choice. Now I can need a heavenly band of angels, comfort just to set me free. No, don't know nothing about the why or when. Telling you it's bound to be, you know I can feel it. I say, Mama, don't understand it. She wants to know where I've always been. Well, I have to be some kind of natural born through to walk on the road again. You know I can feel it. Walking on a country road. Time I walk on your country road, at the same feel from my head to my toe. Don't know where it come, don't know where the things go. Gotta jump back and maybe feel some more. Everything's fine and I'm okay. Don't know how that would be the day, but every time I walk down your country road, about the same thing goes down. I'm on.
Very much. Nothing like a country road. By the call like they do. I've been wondering since the age of two down on Copper Island. Copperhead, Copper Beach, Copper Hill sitting side by copper cork up in Georgia Beach down on the copper line. Half a mile down Morgan Creek, leaning heavy on the wheel. Hercules and a hawk nose snake down on the copper line. We were down on the copper line. Warm summer night, copper line. If we made past summertime, wood smoke, moonshine, down on copper line. One time I saw my daddy dance, watching moving like a man in a trance. He brought it back from a war in France, down on copper line. French water, tomato wine, creosote, turpentine, sour ash and new moonshine, down on copper line. We brew down on copper line. Kiss ever I took, stole a page from a romance. The sky opened and the earth shook, down on copper line. Walk on. Dog barks and the birds sing and the sacrifices and the angels sigh, yeah. I try to go back as if I could, all spec out some plywood. Tore up, down on copper line. It doesn't come as a surprise to me. It doesn't touch my memory, but I lift it up. Rising down on the copper line. Half a mile down the Morgan Creek, I'm leaning heavy on the wheel. Hercules and a hawk nose snake down on the copper line. We rew down on the copper line. Take me back down on the copper line.
Could not find when, but
gotta help me to make a stand. Just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time's at hand, and I won't make it. And I could not find a plan yet, but I always thought I'd see you again. Been walking my mind with these time that turned towards the sun. Lord knows the cold wind blows us get to turn your head around. Hours of time on the telephone line, talking about the things to come. Sweet dreams and fine machines and pieces all around. Oh, I've seen fire with dusty rain, seen sunny days and nothing ever away. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought I'd see you maybe one more time again now. Thought I'd see you one more time again. There's just a few things coming my way this time around. Thought I'd see you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I got a crackerjack band behind me tonight. I tell you, I went around asking you when you started this project a few years back, and wow. I'll be introducing them to you shortly also. This is a cowboy lullaby. This is Lights Out in the Bunkhouse. There is a young cowboy, he lives on the range. His horse and his cattle, his only companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, just waiting for summer, his pastures to change. Yes, and as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, just thinking about women and glasses of beer, and closing his eyes as the doggies retire. He sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, as if maybe someone could hear. So the night or the moonlight lady, walking by sweet baby Jane, with deep greens and blues for the color.
choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? Yes, and walk by sweet baby Jane. Now the 1st of December was covered in snow. So was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Well, the Berkshires seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. But 10 miles behind me, there's 10,000 more to go. A song that they sing up their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it, it helps you to sleep. But singing works just fine for me. So tonight, all you moonlight ladies, rock by sweet Jane. Deep greens and blues for the colors I choose. Won't you let me go now, my dreams? Oh, rock by sea, baby Jane.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Thank you so much for hanging in there with us tonight. I'm so glad it turned out nice tonight. God, we would, not that we dread going in town hall, because we get the best looking town hall in the state, not the country. I am telling you. And that room upstairs is built for sound too. Sounds great up there, but we could not possibly fit all of you upstairs. So thank you, son. Yeah, that's all right. No intro for this song. Not sure what it's about.
Yeah.
Twice.
Sorry we couldn't have our fireworks like Tanglewood tonight. Maybe the fire department can help us out next summer. Well, this is all about love. All about love. All about being happy. Everybody's happy tonight. You guys look happy. You've made us very, very happy. I'm glad we can make you happy. This is great stuff in a small town here in Fairhaven. Love it. Love it. Hello, we're showering everybody with love. 30 years this September, my wife Heidi, thank you very much for your 30 years, baby. Thank you. That's 30 years of encouragement and patience for being married to a working musician, let me tell you. You can play the game, you can act out the part, though you know it wasn't written for you. Tell me, how can you stand there with your broken heart? Shame the vain and the fool. One thing can lead to another. It doesn't take any sacrifice. Oh, brother and mother, sister and brother, if it feels nice, don't you think twice. You just shower the people you love with love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna work out right if you only will. What I'd like to do to you is shower. This is widely known. What you plan to do with your foolish pride when you're all by yourself alone? What you tell somebody the way that you feel? You can feel it beginning to ease. And I think it's true what they say about the squeaky damn wheel. Rascal always getting some grease. And it's better to be shower the people you love and love. Show them the way that you feel. But things are gonna work out right if you only will. What I'd like to do to you is shower. Just like the pouring rain down. Whoa, make it rain. I'm about to make it rain. Oh, love, love, sunshine. You got to make it rain. Oh, love, love, make it rain. I said everybody, everybody. Sometimes make it rain.
shower of people you love with love. Show them the way that you feel. I said things are gonna work out right if you want. Can't stand loose, sitting low down, steamroll
goodness. Oh boy, it's getting dark out here. Good thing we bought these lights. All right. Take it down for 1 second here. I got to switch capo positions, what I gotta do. Okay. Small town America, it doesn't matter what you believe right now. I think this is something that we can all relate to. You know, I dedicate this song to the memory of Natalie Hemingway. That woman taught us school kids here in Fairhaven a lot of songs. She taught us this one. James does this. This is our seventh inning stretch. I'd like to also dedicate this to my son, U.S. Navy, for 8 years. He's heading over overseas to the Middle East a couple of weeks.
Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains' majesty, above the fertile plain. God shed his grace on me and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
I gotta introduce these Cracky Jacks to you right now. Oh yeah. On the drums behind me, Mr. David Perry. Dave Perry. Woo, he brings people with him. Yes, piano on the keyboards to my right, Mr. John Souza. Guitar, Chris Gonsalves. Oh, we go way back. Oh, the lead guitar, Don Leger, the maestro. On backup vocals again, Brittany Carrera. Thank you, sir. Over to my right out front, making us sound like something, Mark Medeiros. Mark Medeiros on sound. Time's hard. Thank you very much. We are October Road. And we're finishing off our summer series of dates also with you guys here at Fairhaven, so.
La 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 la
see you smiling. No one can tell me that Hollywood rocks today.
So much. Thank you so much. It's been great to see you all tonight. Just got a couple more for you.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. Thank you, baby. Yes, I know how sweet it is to be loved by you. Feels so right. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I get to close my eyes late at night. See, wondering where would I be without you, my life. Everything I was here to win.
So much. That's just about our time, folks, and I've got one more for you to send off. We really appreciate you guys coming out and sharing this night with us. We've had a huge, huge show tonight. I hope we made you happy. We can go home with a smile on our face. We're gonna go home happy. This is a traditional end for James, and I think we'll do the same thing. Almost there.
when the sun is surely sinking down, and the moon is slowly rising, this old world must still be spinning round, and I still love you. So you can close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's alright, baby. Well, I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing these blues anymore, no. Yes, and I can sing this song. You can sing this song when I'm gone. Well, it won't be long before another day. We're gonna have a good time. Nothing's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. So you can close your eyes. Can close your eyes, it's alright, alright. Well, I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing these blues anymore, no. Sure, but I can sing this song. You can sing this song when I'm gone.
Thank you, Fairhaven. You guys are awesome. We'll see you again next year. Thank you very much for coming out.